Okay, everybody, welcome back to some Papers. I'm Street, and we're right here. We left off in the last episode with all the damage on thunderstorms and all the boomers and lightning and striking, coming around, having to go on broom duty and all that good stuff. But it'd be really helpful right now if you just take the time to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit the channel, girl. You want no more videos? Hit that notification bell. And if you want to help out the old YouTube, hit that thumbs up. That'd be mighty grateful. Otherwise, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into this video. We're gonna need that. Two. Yes, it did.
We are in the Iron Age. Taste. Yeah, one. But we gotta be back here.
Yep. Alright. Ooh, look at that. We got a pig.
Got that. Man, we are with we uptown now, ladies and gentlemen. We're going uptown. Let's just get a good one. Body six. I need a body six real quick, ladies and gentlemen. If we didn't have all this other stuff, we probably could have brought back a little bit more, but hey, we're bringing in enough, so let's see if we're putting enough iron to do what we need to do. We got two more iron we're going to make. And, so we've been three away from four stacks with that that 154 plus the one that was in there, 155. So what we probably could have done is brought back another stack, and then would have been a little over four stacks. All right. So, all right now. Yep. And how many of those do we actually need? One. Okay, cool. Let's see. All right. I remember yet how many we're going to be able to make. You know, one thing about, I forgot about the copper bolts that we're using. But we'll eventually get ourselves, since we are a little bit more attack prone, I guess you could say. That up your nose. Ooh, yeah. Get there. Yeah. by him, but we gotta go. Close as O2. It's level 21 now. Lord, that's how we really got to take on that character when we are. Especially got a new level. I heard something. Too bad I don't need no wood.
I definitely like the squire.
Oh, I just want to see if I can squat it. Alright, what do we want to do, ladies and gentlemen? Alright, I'll tell you what, let's go inside here real quick. Yep. Everything takes nails. That's why we need all that iron and rock and leather. All right. Let's see what we want to do now, ladies and gentlemen. We got a crossbow. We got that. Oh, yeah. All right, let's look at some of this tech stuff. All right. Q-tip, yeah, we don't need nothing, so maybe some of this, yes. Alright, what else do we need? Anything else in there? I'm going to steal. But what else do we really need? What else do we need? More impasto we've got. Some of this other stuff does take level 25 or more. No. And the books. Not tier 3. So, yeah. See, then this opens up all the this stuff, the electronic stuff I was talking about, having the gold and all that stuff. Up to the thing. Alright, here for basic wall light. Sexy. Cave scanner.
Wow. Okay.
Anything left in the scavenger? I just dropped that for a... How does that fit? Where the hell did it just go? Where'd my damn knife go? Man, this is some bogus shit here. That's a glitch from hell. That was a glitch from hell there. Anyway, I guess that's the way right there. Now the waste. Well, anyway, let's see here. Back to what we were trying to do in the first damn place. Scanner. Gotcha. Furnace. Electronics. Gotcha, okay. I'm about to tell you what we need to do to get back over here. It's interior wall, it's core, crappy bench, what the hell? Oh, rusty, never mind. This is what I was looking for, lightning rod, hand breath, and holy shit. Maybe if that helps us keep from getting our fucking asses light, lit up. Alright, anything else as oxygen butter, steel bolts. I just thought I was thinking it was the iron, my bad. Let's see here. Cooking station. that's what I was hearing him beeping.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna put a cut in today's video. I do appreciate everybody coming out watching Icarus with me and everything. It'd be highly appreciated. Just take the time right now to go ahead and hit that subscribe button to help the channel grow. Oh man, you get me, is that what Dokken? Everybody went kaboom, we went nighttime again. Alright, anyway. But I do appreciate, you know, just take the time to go ahead and hit that subscribe button, notification bell if you want to know more videos coming out. And to help the algorithm, man, hit that thumbs up button. As always, everybody, be careful, be safe, until the next time. I'll smell you later from some old Icarus angles. We're trying to get built up. We're going to go take out that big bad wolf. But other than that, until the next time, y'all be careful. Bye-bye.